Right, so these are our pack ribs for Daniel R. Good luck, Daniel. Daniel's not here at the moment. If you're here, Daniel, you can select a number 1 through 7. Actually, you select 3 numbers, 1 through 7. This is going to represent number 1 right here, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 on down there. So you can pick your pack numbers right now. So let's do a random 7 times through, and we'll take the top 3 numbers, and those will be Daniel's packs. Lucky number 7, 2, 3, and 5. 2, 3, and 5. Sorry for the brief pause. I do want to address our good friend Javier. And Javier, I want to make sure you have our email service at friendlyboxbreaks.com. Excuse me. So anyway, I hope that explains and helps Javier, and let's get to the pack rip. So once again, we just did a random here for Daniel. We decided on packs 5, 3, and 2. Let's do this. Let's see, there's 2 and 3, and 4 and then 5. Good luck, Daniel R. and Jumbo. All right, what is this? Okay, very nice. Silver. Oh, a hit. Sixto Sanchez hit. Nice. Oh. Oh. What a hit. What a nice hit. What a great rookie card. Look behind here. Oh my, another great rookie. 86 top style. Ho. Good luck to you, Daniel R. in Topps Jumbo, as we get ready for your third pack. Might be able to pull a couple more good ones out of here. All right, pack three of Jumbo Baseball. Pack three of Jumbo. That's a good rookie card right there. Guys, we might have just stumbled on a short print. Come on, short print. 230. I think that might be a short print rookie card. Ho! I believe that's a short print rookie card. For Daniel R. Right on, Javier. Big thumbs up. We're going to confirm that's a short print rookie. Got a Derek Jeter. right, the numbers on that was 230. So let me see here about these photo variations from Jumbo. Number on it is 230. It is a short print rookie card. Okay, it's the Mets rookie. It is the Mets rookie on here. It's number 53. So it's an $8 one. Get it graded. And it's a rookie, so he could really start to perform really well. And then, of course, this goes up. And as a matter of fact, these are not even sold. So just be aware, these are not sold items either. So it could have a lot more value. But anyway, I'm really happy to pull out a nice short print for you. Hope. There he is. That's what the regular one looks like. And then there's the one we just pulled. So anyway, really cool stuff coming out of our box breaks and everything. Congratulations.